Hey guys, it's your boy Kurpers, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Borussia Mönchengladbach career mode, where we are about to play the first leg of the semi-final of the Champions League, and standing in our way is the Blues from Manchester, the noisy neighbors themselves, Manchester City. If we can get a good result here, we can take that huge step. We could take one step into the final of the Champions League. And in the next step, there will be the second leg. And in the second, but we have to get through the first leg first. But both matches in this episode are huge. Not only the first, semi-final itself, but the all-important match with Bayern Munich, where a draw will be enough, but I will be going for the win. I didn't beat him when I should have after dominating him in the first game. I aim to beat him this time. It's same thing that happened with Chelsea, my Liverpool in the first season of my Liverpool career mode. I completely slipped up and dropped 2 points. And same thing happened against Bayern the first time we played him. But we'll focus on that after we dispel of the Blues. Fortunately, I can't play a weaker side. So I'm going to have to play a tired player. I don't care if they'll be playing both these matches. Just full 90 minutes. Unless there's an injury, there won't be subs. This is my best team, with the exception of my left back. All that's happening with him at the moment, I've decided I'm going to drop Wendt until the end of the season, unless he sorts his shit out. That's a free kick. Thank you very much, Thorgan Hazard. Than what his brother has done on numerous occasions already. Played against Manchester City. Of course, Hilbar Eden plays for Chelsea, as Thorgan did, because now he's a permanent member of Borussia Mönchengladbach. I actually didn't know that until I started this career mode. I thought he was still on loan. No, he might be, because this thing has, this game is weird sometimes. Sometimes it'll tell you a loan player is bought. It'll tell you a free agent was paid for. It's come up with some weird. EA don't know what. Can't sort their shit out in terms of transfers. I don't know what the problem is. I mean, they have a whole year to work on these games. It's not to me. You're probably one of the first to know about any transfers, just because they'd have to play into the game. Here's Karim Benzema. Yes, my Russian left back, he's doing his job. See, Wendt? And your replacement can be professional. Oh, wow. That has to be at least a yellow. Jesus Navas, what is he thinking? And that's him in the book. Okay, I mean, did he not see my game against Arsenal? Matthew Debuchy was stupidly sent off in that match. Imagine, the free kick did lead to the first goal, although from Dermich. The deflection off the wall, it came to Xhaka, he whipped it in, and no one's picking up my top goal scorer. Nasri and company are practically ball watching, and why, I have absolutely no idea, and Dermich is left to do whatever the fuck he wants. It's because reasons. I mean, sixth goal in this competition, and he has 20 in the league, 26 goals in both competitions, and for some reason no one was picking him up. The logic, it just doesn't exist, does it? It doesn't exist at times. And so, yeah, normally will Navas be kicking himself that he's already on a... Oh, and he'll have to be on good behavior for the rest of them. But, nah. We'll see our goal down, thanks to the cross from this man. Oh, wow. He just plowed Zabaleta over. He's like, get out of the way, you little Argentinian and dick. It's Hazard up against Zabaleta and Navas. Plays it back. Here's Torres. Okay, turn. Oh, Hart is equal to it. Little fucking cunt. Here's the. Here's my left back. Here's Torres. Go on over. Oh, fucking hell. I ran straight into Clichy. There's Benzema. Can't let C build up an attack. Here's Silva, Nazari. Hey, get down to the floor. Come on, that was a good challenge. Don't even tell me. Oh, wow. Wow, that's a yellow card? That's a yellow card. Go fuck yourself. Oh, you couldn't be more obvious as if you were wearing a blue shirt. Hurt. Probably the only reason and he gave Navas the yellow card at all. Oh, was because he didn't want to make it too obvious. But, oh my god. It get this man a blue shirt. Hurt. Couldn't be more clear who he's rooting for. And, yeah, thanks for that, you dirty, rotten, corrupt prick. Clearly I was on an attack, but, you know, referee decides, nah, that's enough first half. Let's get into the second half. Now let's just do this. Here's Herman. The German. He's going up against Clichy. I'm confident that Herman's going to win that battle he day of the week. Now it's Nasri chasing him. And you know, he's running rings around them like they're not even there. Here's Xhaka. Can he get a goal? Oh, and I think it took a deflection. Or did it? Because Hart's trying to get the ball. Not sure where right? Did it take a deflection or did it bob? Well, it looks like the fans are happy with 1-0. I'm not. You know, 1-0's nothing. Not against Man City. You have to score about 4 to beat them. That sounds like a compliment, but any... He knows me, knows it's not. It's funny because we beat him 4-1. Way! The slide did its job. That's exactly what I planned with that slide. I didn't intend to get the ball or the player. Or I intended to distract him so he would put the ball out for a throw. Although I didn't, I was kind of hoping I would keep the ball. So, you know, that part of the plan didn't go to down as I hoped. Come on. Stindl, who's won the ball? Torres is, oh, I tried to play hit the pass. As before, really could react. Yes, he's won it from Nazri. Here's Torres. Plays it through. Oh, yo. Oh, why did you slide? I pressed square. I didn't think he'd slide. What a fucking dumbass. I mean, square doesn't just slide tackle, you know, you dumb shithead. Oh. Yo. It's the wrong way. Yes, that somehow didn't reach Yaya. Xhaka. Against Clichy. If he wins this battle, it's probably 2-0. Aye. Joe Hart, you dick. Oh, good header. Here's Nazari. Yes. Yes. Oh, what a pass to Torres. Is the block. Ah, oh, it's a... Ha-ha. That might eat, lose the... Oh. Xhaka! That was a terrible attempt. Header it. Ayer. Oh, wow. Otamendi doing his job, but Ayer has won it back somehow. Oh, Torres! If he'd gotten there a little sooner, he might put that home and it's 2-0. Oh, instead he didn't get there quick enough and it's still 1-0. Oh, although it might be 2-0 here. Oh, fucking... I think it was... No, it wasn't company. It was Fernando doing his job. Oh, no, wait, that was Clichy. Ah, see, why do you have so many shaven head... Here's I can't... And tell... My part until I see her goddamn number. Really? I don't know if that sounds right. Jesus. Hazard. Come on, Torres. Yes! The city defense were asleep again. And Oliver Torres buries it home. Hmm. 2-0. Oh. 2-goal. Oh, cushion going into the second leg. 4th goal in the Champions League for Oliver Torres. There's the full-time whistle. We'll see. We'll have to score 3 goals without reply in the second leg at my stadium. I think I have definitely put 1 foot in the next round of the Champions League in the final. Oh, where I will play a huge game. But first, the biggest game of the league season is here. All I need to do is draw. If I draw or if I win, and then the Bundesliga is leaving in Bayern's camp and it's coming to me. Wait, what? Bayern have played a game extra. They played a game extra, the dirty bastards. I still have 5 games left. They have only 4. Wow. Talk about who's weird. But this feels like the perfect time to win the league. I wish I'd won it in the last episode when I beat Schalke, but winning it against Bayern at the Allianz and it's just going to be so sweet, especially from my fans watching, who are Borussia Mönchengladbach fans who just want to see that sight of your team hoisting high the trophy. You might see 3 crownings, not only the league. I'm in the final of the cup and I'm halfway to the final of the Champions League. It's crazy. Here we are at the Allianz. Let's freaking do this. Alright, I have to hit the goal early. I don't even need a goal, but I don't want to win the title on a draw. I always want to win the game that decides whether I'm going to be champion or not. Well, mostly it's the I just don't want to lose this game. I'm undefeated away from home. Both my draws have been at home in this season. So, oh, there's that 100% record away from home. If I keep that up, I will win the top. Oh, with a win. Put Costa under the pressure. Yes! Oh! Penalty! Come on! That has to be a penalty, don't they? He plowed my... He got over. I guess I'll take the corner. Here's Xhaka. Torres comes back to Xhaka. Yo, it bounced off the same guy twice, I think that's Rude, who was injured in the last time I played Bayern. And when I play him back in December. Douglas Costa, who didn't play that day. Here for some reason. And it was Eisen Robin and Frank Ribery, if I remember correctly. Costa definitely didn't play. Oh, Costa might score. Costa might score if I do. I'm closing down. There we go. Didn't get let him get the show away. And I've won it from the very experienced Phil Lam. He's going to experience the guilt of conceding the goal. No, I hit straight at Neuer. He doesn't need help. Motherfucker's the best keeper in the world, and I'm helping him. And by giving him softies. Come on, Herman. And whip it in. And Dermot, yes! It's not going to be 0-0 this time. Aim 21 goals. And this one definitely will win the title. Unlike the one against Schalke. This one, there is no question about it. It's putting us on the road to that Bundesliga title. Bayern need to score twice. Woo! Hell yeah! I'm not going to count my chickens before they hatch because this Bayern are probably the second best team in the world. Not just in real life, but in this game. I say that because Real Madrid are terrible right about now. Oh, especially after the Clasico last month. They just look depleted, to be honest. They're even feeling ineligible players and getting thrown out of the Copa del Rey. He leaving Barcelona to say, okay, well, okay, we didn't want competition anyway. Seriously, without a Real, who's going to stop Barca from winning the Copa del Rey? The biggest obstacle would probably be Atletico. Freaking Basta. Haber's doing some tricks and skills and shit like that. Keep that in. Hazard. Oh, I didn't expect him to parry it. Oh, if I knew. Oh, wait. Yes, Dermot. 2-0. Oh, he's fucking saved it, you shit. No, Neuer. You fuckwit. You dirty bastard. Come on. Oh, the header is saved. Yes, halfway there, boys. Halfway there. Halfway there. I'm pumped. Let's freaking do this. Come on. Second goal straight here away here in the first half. If Bayern are there to be taken. And I didn't capitalize when I was at home. But I'm putting them away before I get back into this. It's come to the Hermitage. Can he get the ball in? Can he get the ball in? And he's giving it to, I think that's Herman? It didn't tell me who that was. There's the possibility of who I'm facing in the final. Barca or Bayern. Why didn't you? What the fuck, Xhaka? What the fuck was that? I don't care about posting the Minecraft Half Center community. Hey, Xhaka's just like, just throw your body at it. Fucking header it, genius. Yes, you have a head for a reason. It's not just for housing your brain. It's a useful tool in football. Oh. Come on. Get the ball off Dante. Yes! Yes! There's a bit of space there. Oh, why did you pass it sideways? I was telling you to pass it forward because I saw he was going to make the run. Oh, and that's going to be a foul. Yeah. Knew it straight away. Robin made the very most of that. Little that bitch. Come on. Here's Rode. He's giving it to Muller. Here's Lewandowski. He's been so quiet. Oh, wow. I was just about to say he's been so quiet. And then he does what Lewandowski does best. And he just does that. He just does that. Wow. Fucking wow. Oh, Lewandowski. Boom. Need we say more? Ah, oh, you fucking asshole. You actual asshole. That's only one goal, though. That is only one goal. Oh, well, I don't want to win it on a draw. Bayern still need to score again. And obviously, they are still in this. Because out of nowhere, that came out of nowhere. That was their first shot at my goal. And credit to my, you know, keeper, he can't be blamed. I mean, Neuer would have had a hard time saving that shot. I mean, world-class strikers. I said it while watching the Liverpool game. In world-class strikers, they know how to finish. And Dermot is a world-class striker. He knows how to finish. He makes it 2-1. In bit of one-upmanship. Lewandowski, hey, I see your equalizer and I raise you. 2-1. I told you there would have a trouble with really good shots. That was a really good shot. And it got the goal that it deserved. And Lewandowski is pissed. 2-1. Goal number 23. Huh? Oh, wait. He got a second against Schalke, didn't he? I was wondering. I was getting confused there. My own game was confusing me. Oh, Dermot, he might be through for the hat trick. Hick. Or set up. Torres. Oh, he skied it. He fucking skied it. How? Fucking how? Oh my god. Why are you giving him credit? That was a terrible miss. It's not even a corner, so yeah, he missed. fucking idiot. I'd take him off, but there's not really any point. Especially not with Bayern are still within one goal. Oh, no you don't. I will happily concede the corner. Although, they have a lot of big men. And a corner is better than them getting a straight off shot. By the way. Go to Hermits, go! Go, if he gets past Ribery! If he gets past Ribery, foul! Look, your linesman is even saying it's a foul. Quick, 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 quick. Yes. Yes, Dermot. Oh, wow, fucking Thiago, he was ready. Fucking Thiago was ready, you bitch. Hey. Oh. Torres. Xhaka! Oh, straight at Neuer. Come on, it's almost up. It's time's almost up. Header it. Xhaka! Come on, that has to be it. Yes! We fucking did it! We won the league! Fucking celebrate, you dumb shit! I know you didn't get the clean sheet, but come on, Sumer. Or Summer, or however the fuck you pronounce your name. We just won the fucking league! And they And they're just, they're fucking casual. Just, oh, just another day at the office. You know, you win the league every week. You swear they win the league every week. Oh, yes. Show me that confirmation. I need to see it. There it is. Borussia Mönchengladbach win Bundesliga title. Yes. Woo! Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. You're fucking right we did. You're fucking right we won the title. Yes! Whew! Oh! League title. It feels good, boys, it does. Yeah, it's easy to win the league title with a team when you're like Bayern Munich. You have the opportunity. You just have the resources. I didn't have the best resources here, I'm not gonna lie. I had a team who if you looked at that team, you'd say that team will be top four, but there's no way they win the league. We won the fucking league. You better check your privileges, motherfucker. Whew! Oh, wow, it's fucking 3-3 in the first leg between Barcelona and Bayern Munich. And it's 0-0. Wow. Oh, Barcelona! They went through! Barcelona are through on away goals. So Barcelona will be awaying me in the final if I get past Manchester City. On away goals. The sneaky bastards. Fuck it! A special episode I'm gonna give you guys 3 because I'm pumped! And then in the next episode, after I sim the league games, we can finish out and both the cup and the Champions League in the next episode. Let's finish off City and let's book our day with Barcelona. Are Barcelona going to be my opposition in all European finals? Is that the case? Because they were the team I beat in the Europa League final as Liverpool as well. So, you know, there's that. So, Barcelona, we meet again. But first, Manchester City. Manchester City have to beat me by 3 goals. So they guys beat me 3-0 without reply. Hey. I don't think I've conceded more than 1 goal in a game yet. In fact, that goal against Bayern was the first goal I conceded since that 1-1 against Stuttgart. My defense is rock solid. There's no way they're conceding 3 goals. But see, he's might concede a 3rd goal. Yes, they will. Oh, it's the first of the night. It's the 3rd on aggregate. He's Oliver Torres makes it 3-0. Oh. 2nd in 2 games against Manchester City. He scored the 2nd goal in the first leg. Oh, Otamendi, he probably thought he did enough. It was, because originally he had Dermot's shot. It's that deflected back and just happened to land perfectly for Torres. Company didn't do enough. He could have done way more to prevent that. But he decided, no, let's make this 3-0 and make this harder for us. Yay, we need to score 4 now. Although a 3-0 win would... A 3-1 win, would give them, you know, that away goal. Oh, glory. Same as Barcelona. But, like I said, I haven't conceded 2 goals in a match yet, let alone 3. I'm definitely not going to concede 3 to this prick. Fuck you. Ref, it's okay. He's an asshole. Well, nobody cares. Xhaka booked again against Manchester City. A bit of a repetitive, more deserved than the first one, I'll say. I think I made it blatant and obvious I was trying to hurt Sterling there. Unfortunately, I failed. Oliver Torres, Stindl. Oh, Clichy's giving him room to work. Like, Torres didn't hit it. Why didn't Torres fucking hit it? Yo, he's a chance for your brace. I know Dermot is our top goal scorer, but come on. That's a hard angle to score from, unless you're Daniel Sturridge. And he's just like, he just pretty much rolled that shit in. He'll be hoping to celebrate his birthday with the right kind of result. Dermot. Herman. The German. She saw the opportunity to block the cross. Nobody's got time for my TV to go to sleep. Especially not when it's during a match. You can sleep when I'm in the final. Oh. Yo, you didn't take the freaking ball. You did the tackle, but you didn't take the ball. Oh, where's the logic? There we go. Oh, see, that's a proper tackle. Oh, got the ball from Jesus Navas. Here's Xhaka. Go. Oh. Go. Oh, whip it in. And Dermot is there. Ah! Oh, how did Herman not score there? Her. You're refreshing and sup of my Diet Coke. This is intense! Hell yeah! Fuck you! Oh, yes! Dermot! Oh, wow! That has to be a red card! That would have been a goal-scoring opportunity! Goodbye, Vincent Company. Surely. No, it's just a yellow. Wow. Wow. He got off light there. A lot of refs would have produced a red there. That would have been a goal if he hadn't tackled me. Yes, he wasn't last man, but it was definitely going to be a goal-scoring opportunity. He and the rules stay if it was... I guess the referee didn't see it as a goal-scoring opportunity. Which is why Vincent Company did not depart for the showers a bit sooner before the rest of us. And there's the halftime whistle anyway. So it's 1-0 on the night, 3-0 on aggregate. It's 1-1 on the yellow cards. As it was in the first leg. It's Company instead of Navas this time, who's in the book for Manchester City. Same player for me. He granted Xhaka. Strenzel! Oh, Company, you son of a bitch! You shouldn't even be there or to make that block. That should have been 2-0. A player who's not even supposed to be on the pitch anymore. Come on, that's mine. I hit that back off Navas. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. I think it's time to make some changes. My players are tired, hurt, and we're going to get reckless as if I don't take them off. So I'm going to bring on Arnold, Rafael, and Silva. For the most tired players. I want them too tired. I do want them to play in all the simmed matches between now and the cup finals. Well, Silva, can you make it 2-0? Oh, wow. It was almost like his first touch and it was almost a goal. Oh, I see a player down. He's hurt. Yo, your man's down hurt. Put the ball out. Oh, dicks. Like, oh, Benzema is just getting up. He's like, yo, my arm's a bit sore here. No, you don't give a shit. Brilliant teammates, isn't it? Welcome to English Football Academy. Nobody gives a shit if you get hurt. Did Brendan Rodgers become Manchester City manager between the last time I played him? With his reckless disregard for... Oh, now he brings him off. He's brought on Aguero now. Wait, hang on. Aguero's higher rated than Benzema. Now, why was Benzema starting? In no team in the world would start Benzema over Aguero. Unless Aguero was coming back from an injury. He'd probably get the nod over Benzema. Even when he was coming back, he got the nod against Liverpool and he even scored. But no, you played Benzema. And Benzema played the whole 90 minutes. It's in the first leg. Like, I don't understand this. It's Aguero, one of the best strikers in the game, is second fill to Benzema. I mean, Benzema is a good player. But Aguero is way better. Any idiot will tell you that. Hell, Benzema will probably tell you that. Benzema is good, but Aguero is is a rig is next level. Herman, oh, Hart with the save. Like, my player, so was just like, ah, get away from me, you Manchester City, you dumbass. So he just pushes, I think it was Zabaleta, to the floor, or like a little biatch. Silva, Dronzo, Dragovic, Clichy got there again. Stronzo, that somehow made it through. Oh, I didn't think that made through. I thought your man headered it. But, Clichy, almost forgot his name there. Which would have been brilliant. I don't think this goal was going to come. Not the second goal, anyway. I can't let C score again. Or for the first time. I'm not sure why I said again. I'm thinking of the Bayern game. Oh, yes. Go, Raphael. Show me why you should stay at this club. Oh, wow, you missed. And you wonder why I don't play you. It's a freaking mystery, dude. It is. It's a head-scratcher. I can't figure it out, personally. Yeah, I must have something against you. Or maybe it's something to do with... You can't score once in Pogo. When Dermich and Torres are have probably 50 goals between them. And Dermich has definitely done his share. But in the end, it isn't important. What's important is that we got the win and the final. Here we come. Us versus Barca, the Champions League final. Oh, in whatever ground it's going to be in. Holy shit, that was intense. Borussia Mönchengladbach 1, Manchester City 0. Bundesliga, Borussia Dortmund 3, Hoffenheim 2. Here's the tournament prize money. That money I'm not going to get to spend because I don't... There's not another transfer window for me at Borussia Mönchengladbach. I have 4 league games and 2 cup games, that's it. I have no more ties to Borussia Mönchengladbach until maybe next year. Because if they finish in the top 4, they'll be in... The spin for next season's Bundesliga career mode. You never know. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. In the next episode, I will play the finals of the German Cup and the Champions League final against Barcelona. And, of course, the trio themselves, Messi, Neymar, and Suarez. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe if you did. And until next time, I will see you all.